Hi friends, we are posting daily videos about latest exams. So guys, if you want all over India exams related update, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Very short videos, watch this video till the end. So guys, today is the update regarding the UP B8Z notification 2021. So Lucknow University released the B8 joint entrance exam notification 2021. For the different universities of Uttar Pradesh. So guys, UP, Uttar Pradesh, Lucknow University is responsible to conducting the UP B8 joint entrance exam. UP B8Z 2021 online applications opens. I'll tell you the exact event dates. So guys, UP Board, UP B8Z 2021 important dates. Starting date of online application 18 Feb 2021, last date of online application 15 March 2021, last date for submission of filled online application form along with the examination fee 22 March 2021, admit card download 9 May 2021, exam dates 19 May 2021, tentative exam result date 20th June to 25th June 2021, and expected date of online counseling to be notified soon. So guys, the eligibility criteria: candidate with at least 50% marks either bachelor degree or in the master's degree in social science, science and humanities, bachelor in engineering or technology specialization in science and mathematics 55% marks. Age limit: candidate should not be less than 21 years of age. There is no minimum age, maximum age limit mentioned in the official notification. So guys, how to apply? You visit the official site. Visit the official site UP B8Z 2021. There is a result link, registration link. If the candidate is visiting the second time, click on the existing user. If the application is not registered yet, click on a new user registration. After registration, a registration number will be generated which confirms the entry of the candidate. So guys, for more details, you please check the notification on the official site. And for more exams related update, please subscribe my channel. If you have any information, any query, please share it in the comments. For more discussion, thanks for watching this video. Stay updated, stay tuned. Thank you.